Stagg's financials. Need to see what Alfred's found.
Keystone Wetlands, animal preserve, sold to private investors when oil found on the land. Pigs Rhine, stolen keys to the past. Main investors, Simon Stagg, Michael Holt, and Bruce Wayne?
Enough of this. Anything you want, any price, I'll pay it.
I'll double whatever he pays. Do what you want with the other two. I won't say a word.
Gentlemen, save your strength.
He's a doctor, you should listen.
Let me explain what's going to happen. You are going to be hunted, much the same way you hunted and drove out the animals that once occupied this wetlands.
This land was purchased legally.
You destroyed a natural habitat, drained its resources, then abandoned it to rot. There is nothing legal about that. We're giving you a 5-minute head start, beginning...
Oh, already?
What are you waiting for? Keep going!
Methane pockets beneath the building are making my readings erratic. Batman, are you aware that the structure of this building is dangerously unsafe?
I am now.
Can't you two move faster?
Your yanking isn't helping.
Oh, excuse me for wanting to stay alive.
Stop.
Are you insane?
Sorry, but I seem to remember you saying something about staying alive. My guess? The whole place is rigged.
So what does that mean? We just give up?
No. It means we stop running and fight back.
Hold on. Just who exactly are you?
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm the butler.
Right, man?
His chain's off. Let's go. Leave him!
He saved your life. Both our lives. We're not leaving him.
Ah! Stop! My ankle's broken.
Perhaps I have a bandage for that. Sorry, old chap. Fresh out. Looks like that leg is going to have to come off.
Forget about me. Run!